Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Days Gone. It's your boy Gaming World 126. We're back with St. John.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Okay, we're back in our camp. We're back to see Mr. Boozer. If he's in the camp at all. Okay, Boozer's asleep.
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
it. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke? Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Great storyline. I'm really enjoying the dialogue. Bug the hell out. Mission complete. Copeland's camp. Well, hopefully Boozer's feeling a bit better. Well, St. John is back on a mission. Let's get back on the bike.
Stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Okay, so Copeland is trying to tell us that the opposition is armed. They got some shotguns, some rifles. They're looking to hunt me.
Move! Blink at me!
Wow. I will have to hide a little better. Wow.
Right there. Fuck me. Shot.
This was pretty close. Was that a headshot? I believe it was. Okay, too many of them. I need to go back. Wow. This is a headshot. Okay, so I keep hearing voices, but I can't locate them. Okay, must be there.
I
Okay, so someone's alive.
Fire! Fire!
Okay, so they have a machine gun. This is pretty serious. I don't see the shooter. This is the problem.
Now I got you.
Okay.
Yeah, keep on running. Damn
it, reload, reload.
Okay, we got two shooters.
Open fire! Pull back. Everyone pull back. Moving back. Hey, Drifter. We got whiskey, you hear me? Can give you a sip, warm you up some, and maybe we sit down and have a chat. How about that? You like that, yeah?
Move it back, I need cover fire!
I think it's two of them or three of them.
Now.
So we're going to the top to see what the situation. So let's see what's the situation. Something to do with the generator.
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it.
So let's see what's the situation now. We have a switch here.
There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ.
Bunker entrances can be found inside ambush camps.
See if they got an underground bunker around here.
Okay, so we're looking for some type of bunker. This looks like it could be it.
Bunker, yes. Here it is.
Let's see if we have any supplies. Nope. Starving Patriots. Mission complete. Gear up for the road. Gear up for the ride.
Crafting. Hello.
Well, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Please comment, like, and subscribe. What do you think about the mission?
Riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm going to climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
I'm enjoying the game. I think it reminds me of Last of Us. So if you like Last of Us, you're going to like Days Gone. And vice versa, if you like Days Gone and you haven't played Last of Us, you're going to like it. So guys, please comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time.